Hello everyone, welcome back. Today we're going to continue where we left off from our last video here in episode 6 and play the mission, the Battle of Endor, by meeting Wicket to depart for the shield generator. Oh. Well, we could. Let's see what he wants.
Clunky, clunky, kiss that Mogamba!
Shiny, shiny crystal eludes our grasp. Yeah. But maybe it not elude yours. Okay, that's weird. Thought it would be here. Break some stuff. Another one that we probably can get with Jango Fett. Like you need C-3PO to talk to all of them.
Help! I'm stuck! Help!
What the hell? Who's yelling? We don't see anyone.
Help me! Somebody help!
One down here.
Help! I'm stuck! Help!
Even lower? Oh yeah, right here. Okay.
I'm so lucky you came along. These Ewoks are brutal. They put a trick penny on the ground, and when I picked it up, whoosh, I was in Ned Town. I'm so lucky you came along.
Okay. Thought you'd give me a reward or something. What is this thing? Oh, just a, like, elevator thing. They seriously, like, don't follow you like you should or spawn next to you. It's annoying. I can't do this without one of them there, so I don't even know where they're at. Just go try and do the mission. That was dumb. They're probably still standing wherever they're at. Oh no, now they spawn next to me. Where were you? Huh. I go this way. Oh, there he is. Wicket. Alright, we're now gonna start the mission, the Chewbacca defense. Start it up. Chewie's got something to do with it.
Back door, huh? Good idea. It's only a few guards. This shouldn't be too much trouble.
Ha! Oh, yeah.
You stay here. We'll take care of this.
Gotta love chewing.
They're mine! They'll be captured! You rebel scum!
Ambush.
Wait, come back! Oh my goodness!
I hold you. What you are that day?
Oh yeah, you gotta get your Jedi in this one. Workbench? Breaker blaster. Hold circle to open the scavenger tool menu. Oh shit. Hold L2 to aim and R2 to fire. Scavenger tools can be dropped by pressing circle. Hold circle to open the scavenger tool menu and equip a new one at any time. Cool. We're just chilling.
Look out!
Oh.
We're under attack.
Broke the music. Considering the damage it did to that wall, you'd think it would have like a spread or like a splash damage.
The Wookiee is pretty tall, sir.
Oh, wow. Did I die right there?
Over there!
Point blank. I guess point blank it does a lot more damage. That's not gonna do anything. That's not gonna do anything either. Wow. Okay. That was our only building option, huh? Damn. Is it really one or the other? Thought it would be breakable like in episode 4. Oh, Deadeye time. Net launcher. We'll circle over the scavenger menu. Net launcher. L2 to aim. R2 to shoot. Okay. I guess if they have like the blue corner thingies, then that X will do it. Climb it. That's pretty cool. She was just standing there all stupid. We can get some help with this. Oh, or so I thought. Net launcher can place two nets at a time. Launching a third net will destroy the oldest, so use wisely.
Oh.
just gotta go to the side of the house. Oh, did I feel dumb right there? Oh. So now we can build those things? Glider. Same thing. Shoot the glider this time. Hold X to glide. Oh man, that's cool. That's gonna be really useful. You can get all those stupid little bricks now. Hybrid things. Uh-oh, we gotta save him. So far. did break one while we're standing there.
I love you.
I know.
Freeze! Don't move! Chewie, get down here! No, wait!
I got an idea.
This is a rebel that surrendered to us.
Good work, Commander. Leave us. The Emperor has been expecting you.
All right, the Chewbacca defense level completed. Okay. Only got, I think, one bar. A Helmodrome collection. Two mini kits. I'm gonna lock Wicket.
I feel the conflict within you. Let go of your hate, Father.
It is too late for me, son. The Emperor will show you the true nature of the Force. He is your master now.
All right, everyone, we're gonna go ahead and stop here. Finally, Darth Vader. And during our next video, we're gonna take on the mission, an unexpected visit. Meet with the Emperor. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this one. See you next time. Thanks for watching this video today from Chunky Sloth Gaming. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more playthroughs and future gameplay content. If you enjoyed this video, give us a like and leave us a comment. And if you haven't already, be sure to follow us on social media, including Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, or X, Twitch, YouTube, and TikTok. And as always, thanks for hanging around, and we'll see you on the next one.